Welcome back to CMS Academy, and we are now going to see how you can add links and remove links in Joomla articles. So let's edit some of our article that we have already created. Is one of them. So if you want to add an article, a link, you come and edit the text that you want. Maybe that's the text that you want to add a link. You can see this bar, insert or edit a link, then you click it. Then maybe you want to add the homepage, then you come and put here and the title that you want to display. You can say the homepage, that is when someone hover it as a homepage, you're going to see it. I did this. Yes, it can be that way. It still be homepage. Target. Let's be new window and you click OK. As you can see, even the content has changed. So we can save and cross. So these are the content that we have already accepted. So let's see the page. So as you can see, when you hover it, it is highlighting. Since because this one, you can see you have the word homepage there, because the one that you have put there. So that is how you put, even if you it is an outside homepage link. Let me select this one. You want to add the homepage for our website, the CMS Academy. So you want to come and click add link, put the link, and you want the text display, and that's the Academy. There's still the Academy. Academy, young then new window, then click OK, then save and cross. Yeah, so if you are, as you can see now, we have updated that page, and it's good. So that's how now someone will, you can add any link to the page of your Joomla using that method. So thank you for watching, and see you through the next videos. You see how now you can be in a point to insert media on that page.